Because I was from the East Coast, and I was like from New Mexico, and that's why they called me the Coast. But I got that name from my cousin, and at first it was C-O-S-T, and now I write it C-O-S-T.
after jumping the fence, running through the field, losing my pants, losing my wig. The cops left and I went back and still did my piece in my boxers. Wait, that's not even the best part. The best part, I had to take a shit. So I'm taking a shit, and I'm watching them, and the cops are just walking by. And then one of them says, "Hey, what's that smell?"
Guess what? I'll split your fucking head open again. Cause I'm fucking stupid. I don't give a fuck about jail. That's my business. That's what I do. And we know what you do, don't we, Charlie? You fuck people out of money and get away with it.
Hey, you fat Irish prick.
You put my fucking money to sleep. You go get my money, I'll put your fucking brain to sleep.
Thank you. To their own souls. The reason I sell 6 million records, the reason I can go to jail and come out without a scratch, the reason I can walk around, the reason I am who I am today is because I can look directly into my face and find my soul.
Yeah, yeah.
You know, it's like an economic threshold you cross, man. You know, they're throwing out numbers like $50 million. You put that in the paper next to your name, and that guy's gonna have some serious problems in his personal life. There's no question. You know, I like to live a more open life. I don't like to have to protect myself from people. I don't want my life to become about enforcing boundaries. You know, but that's what happens when you become successful. Your humanity diminishes and you become something else to people. You ever see the cartoons where they're hungry and he looks over his buddy and his buddy looks like a chicken dinner? That's kind of like, it's kind of like that.
Where's that voice coming from? Yeah. From nowhere?
Bianca.
Yo,
Yo,
what up, G, man?